Your intro.
Alright, what's going on, guys? Beanie Gaming here. Welcome to another Destiny live stream. Where this time we're doing a Vault of Glass raid. I got a couple of friends here. Hey, there's one missing. Where is he? Where you been? I ain't been. Alright, so who's ready to start this raid?
Me.
Okay.
Do we go back to where we were or not?
All right, guys. So this time I got the Outbreak Prime. I unlocked it. Got a couple of friends to help me. Different little stuff. Higher level than I used to be. Yeah, hey man, it tastes pretty good. I ain't gonna lie, man. It's tasty. It tastes like cheese.
Like your brother said.
Oh, that's disgusting. All right, guys. Let's do this raid.
I don't wanna.
Wait. Okay, go.
Everybody just pile up in a circle. Once we do that, this is gonna.
Just like, hey, just get in a circle around Eric. Or Epic.
All right,
just
come
get
on.
A circle
so,
around him.
So
when he comes back, he's like, "What the fuck?" You say get in a circle, not be inside of him, legend. Gay ass.
No, I'd like to be. I wanna be inside him really hard. Ooh, fuck it. This is my bitch.
He's praising him.
My bitch.
Yee. Don't get here. Raze,
come over here, Raze.
What?
What?
Whoa, he came back and it was just like, what?
Come here. You do that, asshole.
Alright, guys, so we're getting ready to go into this raid because I'm keeping the people waiting. Let's go.
Alright.
What gun should I use?
The one that you like.
Oh, good one.
I don't like any of the guns, so.
Well, you can use that gun.
The good one.
You can use the one you've been using.
Do they actually have a
Gabe, Overwatch why you suck.
What? What'd you just say? Who said that?
She gave me Overwatch. That's me.
Oscar has joined Fire Team. Sorry, Oscar. You got to go.
One, two.
He's awesome. Ooh.
Yep.
Boot.
Did he win an Oscar last night?
Yeah, they got rid of my 3 points.
Poor guy.
Oh shit, I got 43 modes of light. When the hell that happened?
Alright.
Can we go back to where you were?
No, we're not gonna go back to the mother effing social.
Me, I thought we were friends.
We just got done with the social. We were there for like 20 minutes. Well, not legitly,
like,
but you know what I mean.
Five. To say.
I thought we were friends.
You might be.
Everybody subscribe to my channel.
Alright, kicking people who keeps... Okay, I might have to end the stream, guys, because someone keeps messing with the time. You know what? Who's doing it?
Hit the option button. I was going to hit the option button, dude. I'm like, wait, is that stopping anything? It wouldn't let me hit it.
Please do it before this kid joins back! This kid's gonna join back and we ain't gonna be able to start. I don't want this kid to join.
You jackass.
We are all grown-ups here.
Yes, you told me to stop joining.
We're all 14 over.
Well, put your thing as invites only.
Hold on, wait. I don't even care about drinking that. I put on mine on public. I always keep mine on public. Cause you wanna know why? Cause I'm a bastard who doesn't... Oh, it is on friends only. Never mind.
Invite.
That'd be stupid. Oh, yeah, that would be smart because I don't want to kick people that I think they're going to join and be like, huh, okay, you know?
Yeah.
Someone accidentally lags out and it all ends up to...
My YouTube channel, buddy.
What's your YouTube channel? What is your YouTube channel?
Well, it's not even worth saying anymore because I
chicken.
Called it out.
Is it Goose something?
The last video I uploaded, dude, was like 2 years ago, so it's like...
Oh, God, okay. How many views have got? Oh, that's not bad. One of the videos I ever made, it was like 700 and something, man. I was just like, what? No.
What?
Alright, I'll go middle.
My last video. Oh, no.
Are you gonna give me a code? I do this.
3 months ago, I was live streaming. Wait, why did I say I live streamed Trine when I was playing zombies? That makes sense.
It was from 2 years ago. Wait, where am I?
me, how do you know 2 years ago? Dude, no, my last video was 3 months ago. Man, what's my YouTube channel, dude? Do you even know it?
KFC Chicken.
What? that's racist.
I'm not KFC.
Hey, man,
you.
Hey.
How is that racist?
What'd you say?
I have not played this raid in so long. Dude, I just realized
never done this
fully raid. Upgrade the SIVA, the Outbreak Prime dude. Oh, that looks sick. Once you fully upgrade the Outbreak Prime, oh my god, it looks like it's red jizz all over it.
Someone want to change the body lip? When we're done with this?
Look at it.
Hope y'all win, y'all. I hope y'all was sitting on top of y'all's little thing, keeping it on.
Nope.
Mm-hmm. Back up, son, give me room.
Somebody want to change the party limit? So no one joins?
Wait. Is your YouTube channel right or not?
Come on, nobody's gonna know mine. Until the future. Probably until the future.
Back up, bro.
Wait, how many subscribers do I have? I forgot to
even... 4. Yeah, 4. I don't know, I don't know. I just said a number.
Yeah, 4. That's
really?
Four.
16, y'all gonna laugh. 69.
No.
No.
There's no way.
Looking that's
the best number ever, man. That is the best number ever.
Wait, you gotta watch your mouth, though.
I did.
What do you mean, watch my mouth?
Like,
what?
Well, it's mouthwash, hello. It is mouthwash after 69. If you know what I mean, you'll get it. He got it.
Wait. Say it again.
What comes after 69?
21.
68.
No,
70. No. Oh, no, that's
cheese.
Mouthwash, bitch.
I get it now. I get it now. Okay, I get what you just said. Really? Yeah. Are we not building this thing? What just happened?
Nothing. I'm in my circle.
Oh, the middle, man. In the middle. The middle done something. I don't know what just happened. The middle is just like, no, I'm powering off.
You have one job.
I don't know what happened, man. I thought it was on.
Stop using mouthwash, then. Use your mouthwash.
I like mouthwash.
No, but I did have like 70-something subscribers, but I lost a few, obviously.
Yeah, because the Goose had to do something stupid.
I'm gonna actually...
He leaked his
porn. The only reason why I don't live stream on YouTube is because people always... freaking try to what's it called,
take your shit.
No, they freaking
I try to find where you live, music. Man, creepies, they're creepies.
No, they always play music.
Yeah,
copyright
strike.
that's why when people play, when I play a game and I tell people I'm live streaming, I'll tell them like, I know y'all won't play music because you know y'all usually play music, so that's why I said, that's why I was like, didn't tell y'all, because if I told y'all, that was going to be in y'all's head and be like, hey, what if I play music and just make them mad, you know? So, no. Just to let y'all know, like, I've had this kid actually gave me a copyright strike on purpose.
For me, if you want to listen to music, I just said put headphones in. I'm not going to hear that shit. If I'm live streaming or anything, put headphones in.
I usually just...
Hey, Christian, you want to see my sparrow?
No, I don't want to see
where y'all guys at? Come on.
I don't want to see that little tiny Peppa.
Guys, come on. I'm already in here.
You already in there? Damn. You already went inside a big ass hole? Shit, it's not open on my side. Damn, she must have been really fucking soft.
Could you move out of the way, please?
Damn. I want to see that would work. Don't we all just take our spells in here?
Alright, well, I'm actually about on live streaming. Wait a minute, what am I doing?
Oh, my chest.
I forgot to see what I'm doing, you know.
Dude, move!
Stupid.
Oh, screw y'all.
No, I want my chest. Fuck off. I wanted my spell. I wanted my chest. I wanted my chest, and I couldn't get my chest.
The chest is it's worthless. There's nothing in it.
I know, but I need
more potions.
Oh, you might want to get off your sparrow here because you're gonna die. Oh, nice! Hey. That was nice! Yoshi got the skills, man. He's got the skills to pay the bills.
Well, Goose been sucking dick. That's how we got it.
Oh god.
Okay, yeah, you got it from Mario.
Oh.
Mario?
Oh, that's a mincess, man. You wanna know that.
Well, Mario, hello. Have you seen Mario nowadays? Look at his fucking face.
I don't know what Mario exactly looks
like.
Look
at yours. Act Yoshi. Mario been riding Yoshi every day.
Whoa!
I feel bad for Yoshi anyway.
Let's go ahead and get this stuff done. I'll take, Actually, you know what I want to do this time? Actually, I'll go this side.
Legend. Okay, question. Does anybody know his guy named Sia? Sir?
Legend.
I
know.
So who's going this side with me? Yo, Guzman, come on down here. Who's going this side with me? Okay, Legend, this side. We need two mid.
Okay, I'm with Yoshi.
Two mid and, okay, Guzman, go down there with, Rays.
Bitch, I'm still headed down.
What are you doing?
I was trying to live stream, dipshit, if you listen.
Hey.
Yoshi, cover your butthole.
Oh wait, this is the one that the fucking platforms disappear, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, none of them disappeared on the end.
These nuts, boom, 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 BAM!
It shouldn't be from the- Yo, who got middle?
Yeah, bro, make sure they don't, commit suicide, man.
Somebody got middle, and it's fucking me up from the back.
Yeah. What's going from the back? What's messing you up from the back, man? Hold on. Did I hear that right?
Yeah, if you like, I can give you a free teaser.
Wait, where am I at? Middle?
My DM. They're open every day. I'll give you a free teaser.
Am I middle, left, or right?
You're over there with Raze. Raze, Raisemans. You know who Raisemans is?
You're on Raze's, man. You're with him. You're with those little, tiny little black things. Those little polka dot black people.
That's not a nice thing to call Beanie.
What?
I thought Beanie was just Beanie.
Why I love to do in this thing is play Iron Man.
Jesus, fuck.
Are you about to die?
Hey. Goose, I found your girlfriend.
Don't go in these green things. Please don't go in these green things.
Yeah,
if you do, you have to go to the middle.
Yeah.
I mean, don't want to go in the
middle.
Don't
go in the green stuff and don't let them touch you. These green thingies, man.
Don't want to touch you. No, alien. Hey.
Uh-oh, here it is, guys. Go to yours. Go protect that thing. Protect that thing, please.
Hey, ghost man, don't get in there, man.
Don't go in where?
Those yellow shit.
God, are you kidding me?
No. I got killed by a frantic, apparently. I don't know what the hell that is.
It's the yellow green fuckers. Don't let them touch you or let them get in them. Because if you get in
touch
them,
me,
you
bitch.
Die.
I never even stepped in it.
I know, but don't let them hit you either.
If he gets closer to you, he'll explode on you.
You're like a boomer from Left 4 Dead. If you play Left 4 Dead, know what the fucking little things are like. Like fucking boomers.
Like a curse.
Revive me.
Okay, defend left.
Me, asshole.
We gotta defend this side. So come on.
Alright. Yo, got him.
Right?
Right.
We gotta defend left and right. Defend left and right.
Learn how to read.
Okay, so I got right. On this side with you.
Bonk, bonk, bonk.
Ritual
they're not coming here yet. Yeah, don't worry. You don't let them get if they get near that temple thing, man. It's over. Do not let them sacrifice themselves in that thing. I thought she played this raid before.
Hey, I have, but you realize how long ago it's been?
No, not really.
A Templar prepares. Okay.
Damn, dude, that goblin went flying after raids. The miss went. Catch me, Jack! I'm the queen of the world!
I don't wanna catch you. You have the STDs.
I said Jack, bitch, not Jeremy.
Yeah, you said Jack.
Yeah, Jack, not Jeremy.
Are you saying my name with a G or a J?
Jeremy.
Sounds like saying with a G.
Jeremy with that with a G.
People been doing that to me. And you'd be surprised. You'd be surprised how many people I got like that shit. Honestly.
Well,
they're in middle,
idiots.
We got a fucking one in middle.
This dude is chasing. Back up, bro.
Dude, don't die. I'm fucking watching back in the middle.
Wait a minute,
no,
are you
doing
all three now?
Middle, let's see, middle's not on right now.
No, but we've been killing him.
We gotta keep watching our stuff. We gotta keep watching our stuff. So, that's all
I need.
I need ammo in my primary.
Go get some ammo.
I can't, there's no ammo.
Go over here. You're on my side, aren't you?
Yeah, but I'm okay.
Legend, legend, come here. No, legend, come here. Legend, legend. Legend, if you need some.
They're coming.
They got the Matador middle.
The Ebola viruses are coming.
Go up here and get all that.
That's fucked up right there. That is straight up fucked up.
What happened?
Oh, fuck.
That is fucked up. I'm sorry. Oh, shit. But it's funny,
I said the Ebola viruses are coming.
We lost right, I believe, because I just saw something pop up.
Okay, Templar.
Dude, hold up. The Frantics only come in the
guys, wait, guys.
Right.
Okay, we don't have to protect. I don't think we have to protect the Conflux anymore. Hold on, I'm not sure exactly.
Move it away.
Mess shit up.
Can we get some help in the middle?
Middle Good Conflux is not there.
Shut up and listen. Let the rider done.
Yeah.
Bitch, stop running away.
Dun, dun, dun. Wow, you suck.
So many fucking dice. Goose, how many ex-golfers do you have?
One?
One.
You
sure
about
Whoa.
That? Isn't this? I see a lot of green shit, and they're coming after you the most.
Oh!
Me and Ray's over here taking them out. God damn.
I'm the only one over here. What the hell are you talking about?
I'll get up. If you see middle, you'll know.
Ray should be over there with Guzman. What are you talking about? Defend. Okay, now we gotta defend all of them. Now, defend middle, defend right, and left. Don't let them
middle.
Touch it. Okay, can you sub to me?
Okay, I'll watch middle. I'll make sure I don't touch the magic staff.
Well, why did you put a bubble right here? Explain yourself.
Hog Gamer. Alright.
Oh, I'm out of ammo.
Can you sub to me and I'll tell you? Well, I don't wanna sub to you ammo, because buddy. I don't know what your channel has in it, and plus you're going on my channel, funny. Man, and you're trying to tell me on my own channel, man. Can't do that. You just can't
Are
straight
you
up. No, not me.
Who are you talking to?
This dude, he commented down in my down in the stream.
Well,
you can't. You just can't tell a YouTuber who has 146 subs. To sub to you, and then you're just gonna tell, and I'm gonna tell my friends to sub to you, and you're just gonna take off from the stream. You just can't do that, man. That's false advertisement, man. That's called that's clickbait. That's clickbait, man.
No, that's just
I like to call it clickbait. I like to call it clickbait.
Call it that.
I've seen a skit. Yo, shut up and listen.
The Ebola are coming.
It was inside of GTA 5, dude. That shit had me dying laughing.
hey man, I used to mod back on PS3. It was so fun.
No, but listen, the GTA 5 video I seen, pretty much it was a skin or something bullshit. They made the girl look fine as hell.
Get out of the way, Goose Man.
And then they had, then pretty much they the dude, he was like, man. Who the fuck's cooking some selfish or some crab or some shit?
Wings whore.
And then he's like, damn, what you cooking, girl? He's like, she's like, I ain't cooking nothing.
Oh, what the fuck, Mike? Like,
she said, I'll be right back. I forgot the condom in the car.
Whoa. You better die, middle.
Back.
Don't worry, you're not gonna die.
He came back into the apartment with the fucking hazmat suit that's in GTA.
Oh, she, no.
Wow.
Why Yoshi out of everybody?
So what Conflux? So I sub to you. Well, thank you for the sub. I can't sub to you right now, but what I'm gonna do is before I end the stream is go to the
Yo, can I get help in the middle?
Yo, go. At least, dude, we're defending all three still.
Yeah, no shit. I need
please,
help in the middle.
Or...
somebody can res the person who's always on middle with me.
Doing PSN giveaway.
That's a no-no.
Are you gonna do the PSN giveaway? Cause I done a play, I done a PlayStation 4 giveaway once, man.
I'm infected.
Go to the middle. Go to the middle if you're infected. Go to the middle. If you don't go to the middle, then you're gonna kill us.
Oh, I just got a, I got a little snap from.
Are you kidding? Did I just get? Oh my god.
Did you just get again? Jump over that, please. Jump over that, please. I promise you.
No, the fucking thing pushed me into it. That's why. It shot me into it, which is bullshit.
Okay.
Right. Where is, Big Mama?
Okay. Get ready, because now we're gonna have to destroy the oracles. You know how to do it, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, guys.
What up?
Say in every area. It's just split. 2-on-2.
I hear him.
He's over here behind you, Razor Man.
Destroy that one, destroy it!
Middle.
Back of you guys, raise again, same spot. Where the fuck is it?
It's done.
Now Big Mama's wanting to come out again.
Round two.
I love it when you call me Big Pop. Don't shoot at me.
I like when you call me.
Round, another round of oracles. Another round of oracles coming up.
Oh god. Is he gonna touch us?
Move, what? Bitch. Get out the way. Get out the way.
Oh, here we go, here we go.
Bang, you're dead.
Destroy it, destroy it, destroy it.
Back. Yoshi got it.
Oh shit, he's right in my face.
There you go. After the gun. Damn, in front of you, getting me. What the fuck is it?
Excuse me. Excuse me, mother effing bastard.
Oh, we got snipers. Somebody with snipers take out the snipers. Big DP, you go. Big Mimi.
I'm happy we don't got snipers over here.
Oh, yeah, I got a Minotaur friend.
Yeah, I got snipers and minotaurs. What up with you, dude?
I forgot all about the sniper, dude. I never got fucked up by him yet.
Oracles.
No, dude, we don't hear him.
Yeah, they are. What the fuck are you talking about, bitch? Cause I just heard it. Don't lie. But I'm fighting you again, gaming.
Shoot it.
Sorry, that one.
Behind you, Ray.
Same spot. Get this fucking sniper out of here.
Now, time to get rid of you. You held out for a while. Why am I going down for some reason? I don't know why. I almost went down.
Cause he sucks. That's all.
Stop!
Sir, I have one question.
Let's see. Man. Oh, what's good, what's good?
Why are you sucking dick?
I thought it was you, Yoshi. No, not Yoshi.
Nobody watching my stream. I feel special.
Nobody's watching your stream.
Hey, Axis loves me. He proves it with all of his bullets.
Minotaur middle, yay. I got a friend, guy. It's a Minotaur, it's in the middle.
Yeah, but when he comes back to being an enemy, you're gonna be dead.
Thanks, kill him,
Battle out.
I just got mines. Yo, who's behind you?
I'm about to die, so I'm gonna worry.
Oh, never mind. Same spot.
Get that one.
Shoot. I don't know. Got it. There's the other ones.
I like how it was just perfectly timed to where the point when I needed to get rid of the Oracle, a bunch of them just spawned on me.
Oh, dude, that happened to me over here with middle with Yoshi.
Oh, I was just spawning in still.
Stop shooting, Jesus. What have I ever done to you? Shooting up the middle. I'm gonna hit Fred. Fred didn't do anything. Yeah, snipers on you guys.
Thunder! Damn,
the thunder's dead. Nice.
I'm not dealing with this. Yeah.
Oracle.
Back front.
I hear it.
That's why I was on the right side. Two of them. Left. Back. Back middle. Got it. Is that it?
I think we got one more round. One more round.
Well, I think it's we just hit like round. Two. Oh, the seven?
Jesus. Yeah, I need Dan count.
Come on, you prick.
Jesus, man, you're killing me.
You're a prick.
He's an asshole. So we're even.
You are.
Do you think you have the snipers on left and right? Because they're like really fucking me up.
Yeah.
Orcos, gaming side, Goose's side, back again, back right.
Goose, stop stealing my Oracles.
Yeah, that was Yoshi was getting them with him. Oh shit, a Metatron just spawned right on me.
Oh fuck you, Goose, man, go the other guy.
How the fuck did you get your health all the way up?
Me?
One of these damn
hobgoblins. No, they're immune. When you shoot them, it's like, and check out.
Yeah, you would do that, Yoshi.
Come on, bitch.
You saw.
I think we got like two more rounds of Oracles and we're done.
Thank God.
He didn't count, so there's seven rounds.
Guys, Oracle in the back. What are y'all doing? Ah, son of a.
We got it.
Dude, I'm about to go down. I'm about to go down.
Run. Just run.
Okay, I did that one in time.
There's gonna need to get batteries for it.
Dude.
I got it. I'm shooting the one on your side.
You need to get batteries for it.
Son of a.
Get it.
This house thing? No, it's about
thanks.
Oh, don't worry about that.
Need more ammo.
I took on way too many things at once. They were tearing me. They were tearing me apart.
Do we have a sniper? Somebody?
I have a sniper, but
you want to take out the snipers on the light gun? Because they're the ones that are, like, fucking us in the back and fucking the middle people up in the back as well.
Let's see. Okay, got him. I got him and him.
Here we go. Here we go. Watch it. Watch your sides.
Really?
I'm just TP6. Oh shit. Alright. Jesus Christ. Watch your sides. They got that manacle. Please. Thank you.
There
oh,
it is.
Wow.
Okay, now nice. We're done. I'll use Relic. If y'all. Actually? Yeah, I'll use Relic.
Where'd y'all get this shit from?
Hold up.
Yeah. Just trust being you with the relics. He's good at it.
Man, I did good. Alright. You ready? Well, y'all guys, okay, listen. Y'all guys know how to stand in a spot so he doesn't teleport, okay? Y'all guys know how to use that? Hey, is everybody ready? Guzman.
No, let me get in my spot.
Huh. I'm messaging your mom on Snapchat, man. She's interested.
Okay, look. There's gonna be a thing that spawns right here. No, not thing that spawns. There's gonna be a little circle here. To keep them from teleporting there, you have to jump in there. One's gonna spawn up here.
No,
one's gonna spawn up here.
Not the case anymore, dude. They fixed that ever since year one, dude.
No.
They can teleport on top of you.
No.
Yes, dude.
Then how come when I did it, it worked? Like, and I did not even a week ago.
Because it probably where he wasn't going to teleport.
Cool lasers.
Let's see. Okay, are y'all guys ready?
No.
Oh my god.
I'll let's be take up it. Here about to die.
Stop looking at your new gun. It's trash.
Man, yeah, at least y'all got some shit, man. I got ass splitter.
Y'all ready? Three.
No.
Two. I'm starting it anyways. I'm not gonna deal with that.
Yes, you are.
Oh shit, he's in my face.
Ew.
Guys, Oracle, who doesn't see this Oracle over here? Hey, 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 hey. God.
Dude, wait, we need to be all over the map, dude. We need to go back to our spots.
Alright, guys, I'm getting ready to, supercharge. 3, 2, 3, 2, 1. His shield's going down. Actually, watch out. There's an oracle that's about to spawn. Hold on. Get rid of that oracle. No, get rid of the oracle.
Where is it?
There's an oracle. It's getting ready to spawn. Always wait before this happens. Always make sure the oracle. Here it is. Ready?
Get him.
Look for the oracle. Here it is. Right there. Get it. Okay, guys. Shield's going down in 3, 2, 1.
Count down faster, frick. You dipshit.
Look at the little thing over there chilling. Look at it over there. I thought he wasn't going to spawn there, man.
Yeah, over there. But still, hello? Nobody was in there to prove your point. And who ran in front of me when I had a launcher in my hand? If you have a sniper, that would be good. Either that or a heavy machine gun.
Somebody got a heavy?
Never mind. Okay, now look for the oracle. Here it is.
Oracle's right in front of you. Back. There we go.
Shield's going down in 3, 2, 1.
Yo, hello.
Oh, I'm about to go down. Okay, never mind. I should have survived that.
He's in the bubble.
Okay, never mind. I missed it in time. It was not enough time for me to get there. Destroy the oracle. Please destroy the oracle.
Shoot it.
Got it.
What the fuck is he using? Let's fall back. Alright.
One more. Okay, let's see.
I got Goose. Or whatever this is. Oh, it's Yoshi. I got Yoshi. You have another teleporter?
Oh, the enemy.
Alright, He's getting ready to do another oracle setup. So we just gotta find that oracle.
You can give us the ability to have more damage with your Twilight, right? You know that, huh?
Like that? Yeah, I know. Thing? Yeah. Find that oracle. Find that oracle. It's on the other side.
I'm looking on this side. It's not on the right. Oh, yeah.
Okay,
right.
Everybody, come on. Get near me, because I'm gonna put y'all in my little bubble so I can do double damage. Come on.
What's it called?
3, 2, 1.
I forgot. That little bubble thing is just to unblemish us and all that. It's supposed to help us from not dying.
Hey, got another shotgun.
Alright, let's go get the exotic chest. Yay. Come on, follow me. Let's go get the exotic chest up here.
Is Praetus Revenge good?
Why does he keep giving y'all weapons and I'm getting ascendant shards?
Hey, don't feel bad. I got an exotic chest. Okay. Okay, I got that. So now I can go down here and crouch. Okay, guys. One bout. Wait. Stop it. One in one by one, man. One by one. Alright.
Goose.
Come on.
Do the thing.
Pile in. Let's pile in. Come on, pile in, everybody.
I'm gonna do this.
Freaking move.
Alright, I'm already going. I'm already there, man. Come on. He got scared for a second. Let's go.
Frick, I'll push your fucking ass.
Ooh, I like to enjoy that.
How? You know where to go?
Another hole.
Ooh, it's shiny.
I found it.
Ah, man. Like, move. I hope you know where you're going, because there's a certain path you gotta take.
No, it's not. There's one way down.
Not exactly.
Yep.
I fell off the cliff. I'm just sorry, Goose. If you fall off the cliff, I'm gonna laugh.
Well, you kinda do need to fall off the cliff.
But I'm just saying, like, fall off the cliff without even noticing. And you just instantly die? I would just laugh. I'm sorry.
Well, I'm about to die.
Don't die.
Ooh,
don't die no matter what happens. Because we ain't going to be able to come back up there and get you. These are holes, man.
Yeah, nobody wants to go down these freaking holes. They're not even tight.
You're true.
Why does my camera keep, like, shooting up some?
We got 6 men in this one hole, man. How do you feel?
I'm so bad for the fuck you.
God, that's a messed up hole. Something's wrong with her at that point.
Fuck, I fell off the cliff. Wait up, yo. Don't leave me. I'm Yamakin. And I'm dead.
Yo, that scared the hell out of me right there. No, like, I fell down.
Just, yeah,
for some reason, my screens keep going up some. I don't know why. It's just like, keep pushing up.
It does the same thing to me. Don't feel bad.
3, 2! I'm joking. You dipshit.
This is gay!
Yes!
You got the universal remote?
It's
guy.
Trash, bro. Free up.
I already have it.
How?
Eat it, you guys. I already have it.
I have it.
I have it.
Oh, Junk, I'm gonna get mine out.
Don't be jealous.
Lord,
I have the remote. Two of them. The year one version and the year three version.
Hey. Shut the fuck up.
No.
You got the year
Let's see,
one
hold on, guys. Hold on. Hold on, guys. Hold on.
It's revenge.
On 160. Oh, wait. It's this prick again, huh?
Alright.
Okay,
this part's hard. This part's hard.
Is it really hard or is it really soft?
Really, really hard.
Dude,
being.
Okay, now what? Yoshi just clicked. It's like, no, nigga, no. Oh, you're fucked up.
Losers. Hey,
was
don't
chest.
Go. Don't go.
Hi, I'm back.
Sees you, we lose.
Okay. So,
follow me.
You can all go invisible.
I got my stuff I can throw on the ground and turn it all invisible. Don't worry.
Yoshi does too.
See if it works.
Yeah, if everybody stays together, we can all do it. You just missed freaking laser.
Shut up.
Stop jumping.
The Gorgon's coming.
We all know that.
Smart ass. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Gizmond, which way are you taking?
Yo, back. Watch
Run. Wait.
Nope. That's what I said.
You're saying y'all do know they do have another chest in here, right?
Yeah, but it's not worth it. It's not exotic. It's not good at all.
I'll still take the chest. I don't give a fuck.
I was fucking distracting Gorgon for y'all over there because that bitch was chasing me.
Really?
You dumbass. Kill it.
You can't kill fucking Gorgon. Once you kill one, another one pops up.
Yeah, that's the plan.
See, man. Stop going after the chest. The chest is like got nothing in it. It has trash, to be honest. I don't want to say it, but it has trash in it, man. Oh, hold on, guys. Hold on. Wait.
Porsche. Don't go, Guzman, you're gone.
Stop fucking shooting them, you prick.
Alright, which retard done it? You, Guzman, stop going after the chest, it's not worth it.
No, bitch, I'm trying to fucking make the way and this idiot's shooting him and he's making him look at me.
Don't go a wide way around. Why'd you go the wide way?
Not go the wide way around. Make a bet. I went the same way y'all did.
I hugged the rocks like this.
You jump up this. You go right where the hell that is.
I'll go right here. This is where I go. I hug the rock.
Bitch, I just did the same shit you're doing.
I'm gonna go invis so he doesn't see us.
You know he can still see us if we go invisible, right? Are you really planning on trying to kill that bitch?
Good smart. You dumb.
Bitch, I've done this raid plenty of times.
Bitch,
Back up.
Chris, where get you? Oh my god.
He's good. He ran.
Suck an asshole, bitch.
You're gonna die. We're gonna die because of you.
Guys, come on. Why would you shoot? No, they know where we are when you shoot. Run past them.
Pop another one. Go.
Do not come by me. Fucking Gorgon's right under me.
Are you kidding me? Which one is so slow?
It wasn't me.
Listen, guys. Let's take our time. Let's not go individually, okay? Everybody stick together, because when you stick together, guys, they tend to want to follow.
Yeah, the black guy dies first. This is like in a horror movie.
Okay, come on.
Wait. Alright.
So you're moving. Stop. Sit still. Wait.
Go.
Do not get caught no matter what. This doesn't.
Just run.
No, we already got seen.
Which idiot does not know how to run? Which one does not know how to run?
Well, the fucking Gorgon is not an idiot when he sees six motherfuckers doing the human centipede with each other.
Man, three of these people in here don't know how to do the raid. They are beginners. They are year three joiners. They joined year three. They don't know how to do it. Watch this. Okay, me and Gooseman. Everybody stay back. Watch what me and Gooseman does, okay? Just kill yourself right here and watch what me and Gooseman does. Everybody kill yourself and watch what me and Gooseman does.
Who? What? Why? When? Yeah. Let's do that.
Okay. Legend, kill yourself, dude. Me and Gooseman is gonna show you what to do.
Because where you?
Then you better keep up.
Where is he?
I think he went behind the rock again.
Wait. He is.
Yeah, he's right there.
Whoever mic that is, shut it up.
Make me bad.
What?
No.
Don't do that.
I think it's invisible.
Not yet.
Hold up now. Fuck. He's right
there.
Why
is he still there?
If he stays still and you don't move, he won't know. A little bit too long. Come on, yeah.
Go this way. Follow me. Jump up here. Now.
Okay, guys. Getting ready to go invisible again. Come on. Ready? Throw yours down.
Wait.
I got mine. Let's go. All
right. I got twice as long go on, so this will help.
So what we just did, guys? Not quick.
Yeah, because we don't have six people.
Let's see. Whoa, did I just miss a turn? Yeah, I don't know what I was looking at. We're getting ready to lose, so watch. 3, 2, 1, restart. hell? We're gonna restart because they didn't come with us. The reason why I said it like that is because they need to know how to do it, okay? Don't get caught. That easy.
You guys a pack? Instead of...
Okay, listen. Okay, Guzman, take two with you. Take two with you. Take two with you, and I'm taking two with me. Okay?
I got Goons.
Who's staying back with me? I need two people to stay back with me.
I'm staying with Beanie.
Alright, okay, Guzman, you let... Okay, I guess I'm taking three,
nobody
y'all.
Nobody followed me.
One did. I'm taking three of them. Stick close.
Legend, don't move.
I'm not. I got the invisibility ready.
Make us invisible if you can. Make us invisible.
You wanna?
Yes.
Come on.
Let's go.
Come on, this way. Come close to me.
Alright.
Shh, wait.
Jump up here.
Wait.
Now we can get up there. Go.
Stop.
Hold up, Goose. I don't have invisibility.
Magus, what are you doing?
We don't need it.
Alright.
If we're staying right here, we do not need it.
Let's see. Come get up here. He's gonna. Okay, wait.
He's looking at me.
Shh, it's okay.
Back up.
Alright. Okay, wait for him. Get down.
Yes, he's moving. I see him on the corner of my screen, he's moving.
Alright, let's see.
He's going back.
Alright, come
on. On my screen.
Dang, like, wait.
Fuck.
Don't move.
Stop jumping.
No, we had to get him. We had to get these over here.
Don't move.
Now they got They got two of them now.
You got one looking right
out. Can I eat my chicken now?
Alright, wait. Alright, he's going around. Gorgon that way is going around. He's going around that way. We got time to jump across now.
Oh,
fuck!
Oh, no, stop! You mother!
I fell off the damn side, man. We can't kill him, dude. It's practically impossible.
Ah, man. How'd you fall off?
Man, they just fucking baby oil that slide.
Don't try to jump on the big tall rock. Don't jump on that.
Alright, hold up.
Alright, two people go with Guzman. Two people. Legend, and who else is going with them? Because I can't bring y'all with this. This is too much. Okay, Guzman, don't leave. Don't not leave. Okay. Don't leave. You need one more person. We need one more person with y'all.
Alright, who's coming?
Who's coming with them?
Razor, come over here, then.
Well,
Razor
right now is the best time.
Razor,
to go.
Go with them. God, man, you took off without them. They weren't even ready.
I told y'all it's the best time to go. Run. Nobody wanted to fucking leave. Listen.
Okay.
Stay still.
Okay. Get down.
Ready, Goose?
No, we don't.
Tell me
need
why.
It.
Don't push, Razor. All
right, jump.
Go, Razor.
Fuck.
He's gonna turn around.
Alright, hold on. Wait for him to pass.
Come on.
Oh.
Come on now, hurry.
We can't go, he's like right under us.
Okay.
Yeah.
We're gonna let them go, we're gonna sit here. Okay.
Make us if we make while us we're invisible, in group. We can make it over there.
Well, I can throw an invisible. I can throw an. I can throw an invisible thing over there.
No.
Oh. You can land over there too.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
Come on, guys. Come on.
Okay.
You're gonna need to do it with us. You're gonna need to do it. But
I'll
wait,
do it
let's
now.
Wait for them. Let's wait for Beanie because I don't really know where to go after this.
Okay. Come on. Be fast!
Whoa, he's looking.
Okay, stop. Okay, now we can stop.
Okay, just follow Beanie after this. Because I don't really know the
move. One at a time, though. Nobody push. Yeah, you would go like that, Goose.
Right. I'll tell you, I want to go. I can take two with me. I can only take two with me. Who's going with me?
Bitch, I'm following. We're following.
Okay, ready? Come on.
Go. Wait.
Follow this motherfucker.
Come on. Yeah.
I know Legend has invisibility.
That's it right there.
Holy shit.
We did it.
Legend has invisibility, so fuck.
Yeah, I know. I just hit it. Like, everybody just went, and I'm like, holy shit, I thought it was only two people.
Like, and we listen to Beanie.
All right. Now comes the fun part. The jumping.
Oh, Jesus Lord. He's just... You motherfuckers!
Why are y'all doing that when you don't even need it?
I do this because I already have my ultimate on that certain character, so...
Where are we going? We're going exactly where I was, huh? Oh shit, no, we're going over there. Fucking. Oh, I made it. Hallelujah for the warlock jump.
Making sure. Boom. Okay. This is where I got stuck at for an hour and 30 minutes last time. Please jump around this part, Yoshi. Please. You see that little part right there? Jump over it, Tiny.
Yep,
easy jump. Tiny jump.
I need to know y'all just left us, right?
Everyone. What?
See, all right.
Everybody wants you to... Oh. Lower my voice? Yeah. Okay, same for you.
Over here behind us.
What? Okay. Lisa.
Huh? What?
Jackson, what?
No.
Oh, okay.
If mom can hear you all the way to the living room.
Oh. All right, guys, listen. Do you want me to kill myself so y'all can follow me and know where I'm going or something?
Okay.
Guys up there.
I know. It's the things that like, they go away really quick, so like I gotta jump there quick.
All right. I'm gonna die so y'all can, so I can just... Okay, guys, I'm gonna have to teach them how to get across. Hold on.
Nope, because you're an asshole.
Alright.
Fuck, it was right there.
So if I jump down... Alright. Legend and all them, this is what happens. This is tricky. It's tricky. I'm gonna wait for y'all. I'm gonna pick you up. Don't worry, I'm gonna pick you up.
Oh, whoops.
Alright, so this is what happens. We gotta wait for this to restart. We gotta wait for it to restart. If you don't stick on me, you're not gonna be able to get past this. You gotta be on me.
That's so gay. I made it.
Let's see. Just follow the way I'm looking towards. Come on. This way? Jump. This way. This way. This way.
Where'd you go? Oh.
Backside.
This way.
That's straight up fucking tricky.
This way. This way. And then this way. I really enjoy your content and subbed. I would like for you to check out my channel, and if you liked,
it sucks dick.
You did $200 giveaways. I done a PS4 giveaway, bro. Do you know how to do it now, Majus? Do you remember the steps? Yep. Well, I hope you know how to do it. Well, if you have a heavy sword, you can do it too.
Oh, okay.
You know how to do the heavy sword glitch where you fly?
Not really.
When you get your heavy sword out, you gotta use a heavy ammo synthesis, and after that, you R2 R1 R2 R1 R2 R1. Yeah. Repeat R2 R1 R2 R1 R2 R1. And when you make it to this wall, just glide down. Before you hit the ground, just glide. You gotta fly over here a little bit. You know that. You're not pressing. Are you pressing R1, R2, R1, R2? It's not up, down, up, down. It's down, up, down, up. You gotta keep doing that over and again, over and over and over again. Okay, Raisman's. I love cheese. Nice to meet you. R1, come on, do it. You can't be slow. You gotta do quick. You're not very good at this.
I understand how to do it.
Are you just pressing R1 to swing?
No.
Do you just keep swinging? Or are you pressing R2, R1?
Also, I subscribed you.
Nice. You're not very good at this.
I was trying to land on one of the blocks.
Please don't tell me I'm gonna have to be here for another hour and a half, just like I did last time.
Yeah,
this quicker. Come on, man, you can do it, Majus.
Do I just hold both fingers on the?
Oh my God, no! You gotta press R1, R2, R1. As fast as you can.
I'm clicking them as fast as I can.
Look, see what you just did? That's what you need to keep doing.
Guardian down.
You got so much closer, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah. You're not pressing it as fast as you can. You were just pressing R2, then R1, R2, then R1. You gotta say doom. Okay, I'm just lead you back. I'm gonna let you follow me through the jump things. Okay, this is going on way too long, and I got people waiting and watching. I got a live stream to do, man. I can't sit here for another hour and a half. Come on.
Here, I'm putting on a heavy. Wait, I don't have heavy.
No. We're jumping. Come on. Stay on me.
Okay.
We're not doing.
This one. It's coming up. Right there. This one's there. This one's there. This one's there. This one's there. I'm dead. Never mind.
Why
don't you leave
the
game?
Well, you just screwed me up.
Then we can open up the room. And then we can do it.
You screwed me up.
You
want
to do it that way? Just leave the game and then when you come back.
Do you know how to do it now? Did you remember what I just showed you?
Here, I'll leave and then join back when you guys get there.
Okay, go ahead. It's an invite only, so no one's gonna take your place.
Oh yeah, put the party to 6, by the way.
Okay, go ahead. Go here. Alright, let's see. Alright, come on guys. What are y'all doing? Okay, now we can invite them. No one opened the door yet.
Laser. Open that bitch. No, man. If we invite him now, he's gonna spawn back over there.
Is that he open?
Oh, so we gotta wipe. We gotta wipe is what we gotta do. Yeah. Let's just go in here, fight, and wipe.
Wow.
I've got to fight a little bit. Wait for the door to close. Come on, get in here. Yoshi, brute, dude, get in here. The door's got to close.
Closing.
It's going to close soon.
Just wipe.
Yeah, just wipe. Jump off.
Okay, should I change away from my sword now?
Yes. Of course you should have been changed away from your sword. No, everybody wipe. Come on. Okay, what are we doing? Come on. Yeah.
understand it.
Stop singing like a fucking lady.
Alright, now we can invite him. No one shoots yet. No one shoot.
Well, I could do this, right? No.
Don't shoot at all. Who shot?
Oh, let's do it to him.
Who shot? Huh? Who shot?
Let's do it to him.
Ryan was shooting, so.
Legend, was it you?
Hey, if you want to see him out of Pickle Fingers, give me a kick. I'll send you a message.
Push it. Push it. To... Oh, you jackass. You moved. The power of the pussy bubble.
That was me. There you go.
You want to know who shot? Put on weapons of light. Don't put a blessing of light on.
I don't have it on.
You need a hobbit. You need a hobbit, young fella.
It's a Hitler. I thought you were Hitler.
You don't you're have Hitler. It, you're pooty.
Okay, if I go into a portal, I'm using relic, because I'm really good with the relic, so.
No, you're not.
Yes, he is.
No, that's you're so. Not. You I like climb. Seeing booty hole.
Okay, you're weird.
Okay, now dang. Get the portal start. Okay, I'm gonna go into a portal. And go ahead and bring the relic back. Y'all just keep the portal open, okay?
What? What the fuck, my fuck? Barry, you shooting us?
Malador. I meant not Malador. Fucking what this thing is called? Can't say the name for shit.
I have one question. Are you sure?
Where's the relic at, bro? Where's my relic?
Oh, just saying. Oh, wait. I got him up. Let's go do it. Yo, are we not wiping? Because the whole team's on one killer.
Okay, I'm back. I got a relic.
Yeah, the whole
see?
Team's on
told
one. Okay, it someone go in the other one. Hurt. And get the other relic. Guys, come up here. We gotta fight. We got to fight.
The whole team was on one fucking...
I was keeping it open. Nobody was on the other one.
Who can go into the other portal and get the other relic?
Well, nobody's over here to help. Fucking assholes.
Y'all,
everybody's
listen, guys.
You.
All three of y'all, stay here and keep fighting the minotaurs off awake and keep them from
I'll fight the minotaurs.
No,
block
this thing. You gotta block this.
It's a wipe. Because
no,
we
it's
need
not.
To have both of them open.
No, we don't.
No,
look, it's open now. Open that one.
Yeah,
someone has to go in there. And someone has to go in there and get this relic.
Go,
so
Bruce.
Go in there, and we have to. I have to defend the conflux while you're out doing that. I just done this raid a week ago, man. Memory, it's been a while since you've done it.
You.
I had to teach these people how to do the raid. That's how they got past it.
Yeah, because I know how to do it. Who the fuck's going on this side with me?
I don't see the damn
kill the
thing.
Kill the gatekeeper.
Can I get some fucking help? I'm about to fucking die over here. Do you need a bubble?
I can't do it yet.
Dude, fuck the bubble, just get over here and help
me. Stay on the pillar.
God, ew. I'm getting shot out like a bolt.
Really?
Need
dude, what? kill the man.
Is anybody gonna open up the thing?
I'm all up, it's too late. Nobody was helping me on my side.
Listen, dude. How? Okay, listen. I done this with people that were light level of 350 and 340 something. How is this hard?
Because nobody's
and this is easy
listening,
mode.
SC.
I'm trying to tell people what to do, and they're just sitting here fussing about. Yeah. Okay, listen, yeah. Listen. Shut this is listen. What this is. It. This
no,
is it.
No,
listen.
You listen. You
no, man.
Listen.
I got
no,
his idea. His idea.
No. Shut up. You're trying to tell people what to do. They're following you. They're not doing everything on the
listen.
Other side either.
This is what's gonna happen. I'm gonna go into both portals. I'm gonna bring back a relic. And the first relic I bring back, they're gonna have three people. Have to go up there and defend that little thing up there where they were killing all the minotaurs. Three people.
I'm getting my super first.
So, oh wait, I'm gonna go in here and then fight this thing, man, because it's.
Man, don't go in the one that we're in. I need to get my
okay,
super first.
See. You have to keep the portal open.
Keep
the portal open
on
this side, Yoshi. Bam.
So I'm gonna go on Yoshi's side with him. Nobody leaves another guy there. So Razor, go on Yoshi's side. 24 will stay on my side.
I'm reloading.
Makes it easy.
No. You can't tell me what to do, yeah.
You're gonna suck a dick.
Cause you don't have one?
You're saying around my dick. You can suck Deuces. He's open for business every day.
You have a tiny ass.
How do you know? Do you like to see it?
No, you told us.
I didn't say anything about it. If you were, if
yes,
you were
you
going to yourself, I'm sorry, you talk about yourself.
Got that.
Pervert.
Okay, come on, Relic, where you at? Uh-oh.
Yo, this dude is being weird. I swear to God.
Welcome to the world.
I can't see anything. Hold on, guys. I gotta wait for this thing to load up. Hold on.
Guys,
okay, I'm good.
He's,
I got the relic on my side.
All right, I'm coming to the portal right now. Just give me a second.
When he's fucking ghost.
All right, everybody, we gotta go defend that conflux. Defend the conflux now. This is all we gotta do now. Defend this conflux.
And keep the portal open.
We don't have to keep the portal open no more.
Well,
they
open.
Just kill
everyone.
Get
some help in the back.
That's why I see they're coming through the portals.
Nobody's coming. Somebody needs to watch middle. Somebody needs to watch middle. That's pretty much it. Me and him can get this spot easily.
So you guys get the back. We'll get the middle. You do that.
It's a one hit for us. Come on now, y'all just watch the middle.
I don't know what I'm saying. Like, you guys just get the fucking back. We'll get the middle.
You get that. I'll watch this.
My relic's gone.
Yeah, it's gonna do that because we're finished with the this part now. Boom.
Oh, finally got something.
Alright.
Fucking gun.
So now Atheon's about to come. So, ready? So, everyone knows what to do at Atheon, right? Please tell me. Open up the portals. So, we have to keep people on the portals. Three people on one portal.
If we get chosen,
and whenever I come back with the relic, when I come back with the relic, we have to go to that place right there, and then we all have to shoot Atheon. Just keep the portals open, please. That's all we need to do. And when we go in there, the other two people who's not holding the relic have to destroy the oracles that's in the sky and around in the air. They're red, okay? They're red oracles this time.
I'll get the relic.
No, please. I'm not chosen.
Yes. Follow Goose.
Just keep the portal open, okay?
We got the portals open. Don't worry. Please don't go down, Majus. They explode. They explode when they go near you. Get on top of the pillar.
I go. Just keep following Goose. We have to do
okay.
That.
Okay.
We need to shoot the oracles. Shoot them.
I was shooting them.
I can't shoot.
Please shoot the oracles. Please shoot the oracles.
Why getting
we're all dead. If you read the fucking kill feed.
I told you to read the oracles, guys. read the oracles, God, man. Kill the oracles. It's that simple. I said the oracles are red. Kill the oracles. The other guy who has the relic can destroy all the ads. He can destroy the ads while the other people destroy the oracles.
Alright, come on.
That simple. And don't use the oracle unless you don't know how. And whenever your screen goes black, you have to hold L1 down, and people have to go in the little box, that little circle that's around you. Gooseman, if you go in there, I know you know how to use it.
Relic. Thank you.
don't need to explain it to me.
I think we need to explain it one more time.
I mean, I like just sitting up here and just shooting the fuck out of him, you know?
Okay, pick it up, Relic. Come on. Guys, destroy all the oracles. One's gonna spawn right above us, right there.
They're on the. They're on. Just open up both of them just in case, because I'm not sure which one they're on.
The fuck out of him, looking in the sky.
I forgot this part. Just stay over there, Yoshi.
I need glands. I need glands.
Glands.
Come on, come on, come on, Raze.
I can't see.
There you go. Destroy the oracles.
Find me, find me, find me. Shoot again. Shoot in front of him. In front of us.
Okay, everybody. Okay, wait. Go to the spot. Go to the spot. Go to the spot. Go to the middle. Go to the middle.
Everybody go mid. Everybody go mid. Go mid. Go mid. Go mid.
Everybody go mid. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Middle. Here we go.
Come on.
Who jumped in my fucking face? Oh my god, that was bullshit.
You're ready, 3, 2, 1, run!
Run!
Hey, you need to give us a higher countdown than that. Alright, alright, give me
I'll grab Relic, I'll grab Relic.
Goose got it. So whoever's outside.
Okay, Gooseman. Alright, whoever's outside, you have to keep them portals open.
Yoshi got it. Raising Yoshi and doing that now.
You go revive.
Destroy the oracles, man. Destroy the oracles.
Go.
Dude, what the fuck are you doing way up there? You need to come down here.
Dude, I can't see. I can't see. I cannot see.
Go, just keep going.
Y'all two need to be next to each other.
Y'all got the portals open yet? Come on.
Yeah.
They got the wrong one open. You got the wrong one open.
Dude, this portal is not open. The portal is not open.
They're opening it.
Okay, now it's open. Now we gotta go run mid. Run mid. Run mid.
Whoa. Whoa.
Put the thing down. What are you doing?
You had it.
It's not letting me.
Oh.
You used it too much right before we ran out, didn't you?
No.
You don't. Do you know R1? You have to hold L1 down. Did we just do so much damage and now we lost? Please don't use the relic next time. I'll use relic. Please.
Bitch, hold on. Who the fuck do you think you are trying to talk all smack, dude? It's a year one fucking raid.
It's easy. We can get
them out. Exactly, so stop fucking complaining.
Why'd we mess up?
Because you don't just shut the fuck up and listen, dude. Calm down.
I told you to hold the L1 button down and you didn't. It's that simple, man. Boom.
Okay, you guys like shut up and let's do this.
Calm down and take a fucking chill pill every now and then.
Okay, one.
How about you,
Scott? You remind me of fucking one shot,
wait,
dude.
Wait, two, actually, three. Yeah, okay, three of us here. I was looking around for the other one.
Dun dun dun.
Woo.
Dun 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 dun. I can't use my piano services. I got.
You wanna get the relic? Nope. Okay, my turn then.
You get it, bitch.
Get next to each other. None of y'all are next to each other. You need to get
destroy
next to
them relics. Not relics, but destroy the oracle. I'm stupid. I'm gonna go ahead and lay that down so y'all mother effers can't come near me. Well, to be honest, we probably would have had it if the portal was open.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, middle.
But, alright.
Ten seconds left. 9, 8, 7, 6,
damn.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get out! Get out! Oh my god, do y'all not fucking hear me counting down?
I'll pick up Relic. I'll work it. Y'all destroy the oracles.
Okay.
What's up, little guy? Let's see.
Anybody gonna help me shoot?
Alright, come on, guys, group up.
Is he helping me shoot the oracles? Please tell me he is.
Get him.
Is the portal open or not?
Yeah, the portal's open.
Yes.
Up there.
Yeah, if I have more.
Bam, that one's done. Bam, that one's done. Cleanse before we go. Now let's go. Go to mid, go to mid, go to mid. This raid's already done. Come on, take him down.
We're done. Game over.
Quick and easy. Bam.
I like how y'all found shit, but I didn't. I didn't even find nothing legendary.
I got a ship and a gun. With the gun's probably just crap anyways.
Dude, I didn't get anything. I literally did not get anything. The whole raid, all I got was a damn chest piece.
Really? I got a chest piece, but it's no good. It's trash anyways. It's 130.
Yeah, I got a chest piece. That was it.
Let's see, preview this. Dang. Down. Well, I wish they had a chest at the end of this raid. It seemed like they'd be able to put a chest down here, but I guess not.
Is the raid done or not?
That's the end of the raid, man. You just finished the raid. It's that easy.
Oh, I finished it. Yay. My first time playing this
raid. Was Solana was it finished?
Alright guys, so I want all y'all to line up right here so I can take a thumbnail of us beating the raid, okay?
Well, I'm dead.
Yeah, I don't fucking care.
Legend, I could piss you off.
See, bam, bam, bam. That's there. Bam. Okay guys, okay, line up quick and easy. Okay, let's see. Okay, line up, bro. Line up, line up. Get there. What are you doing?
I can't see.
Okay. Let's see. Line up. Don't. Can you come see on, me? Stop shooting. Can I need to. Yes, I can see you. Come on, ready? Set. I'm not doing it. Never mind. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not doing it. Who keeps shooting, dude? I can't get a perfect shot if you keep shooting. See. Bam. Okay, there it is. Alright, who had the gun? Yoshi. That was you. Yoshi and Legend. That's who it was. Okay, yeah.
Because
I heard, I felt a sniper and a scout.
No. Don't be blaming me for stupid shit first off, okay? I don't give a fuck. Don't be blaming me, motherfucker. I had my sniper out, that's all I had. I didn't shoot, so don't even dare fucking blame me. I don't give a fuck. Don't you dare blame that shit on me.
Who shot? No. Who did it?
Okay. Don't be fucking blaming
shit. Legend. It was Legend. Hey,
guess what? Guess what? Guess what, you guys? Suck my dick.
Ladies first.
What?
So nigga, don't be blaming shit on me. I didn't do shit.
See, bam,
I just kept my sniper.
Bam.
Out.
It was me.
I bet none
shit.
Of you. I don't even know who said that. I bet right, no one can right, make it over there.
I was Nets, doing this. Where are you?
In the Nets raid. In the Nets raid, we're gonna do King's Fall.
Ha!
No, we're not.
Good luck.
Yes. Yes, we are.
The whole time.
I almost got close.
We already done two raids today, and I already done Wrath of the Machine like so many times already.
To get Outbreak the other day.
Yeah, man, I done like three raids.
To get Oprah. At first, I just swear he just said to get Oprah.
Oprah. Yeah, Outbreak Prime. That gun's amazing.
Oh shit! Wait, I had Mark of the Void on.
Should we go back to the tower or not? Yoshi, I can tell you. Okay, don't, wrong side, go behind you.
It is. It is.
Counter clockwise. Go forward. 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 Guardian down. Wait. Let's see another way to go. Yeah.
Get it.
Nope.
I would like to say thank you for doing this raid. I'd like to thank BNE this shit. And
alright.
Everyone's doing it.
Boom! Took us an hour and 20 minutes to beat this raid. Alright. Let's go back to orbit. Alright, guys. So, we beat the raid in an hour and 20. Well, hour and probably the hour and 15, because I think we sat there for like 5 minutes doing nothing. But yeah, so drop a like, leave a comment, and we did, I'm not gonna lie, we did have a little falling out for a quick second just a while ago. We were just fussing at each other because of relic and stupid stuff, but you know, that happens sometimes. Everybody gets mad at each other, but you know what, it all makes sense at the end. So yeah, guys, I hope you have enjoyed this video. It might be my last one. It might be the last one for a little while, guys, because I got some stuff I gotta go do really soon. I probably won't be on for probably a good month. But if I do get on, then I'll be on. Y'all guys will know. So if you have enjoyed this video, drop a like, leave a comment. I'll check you guys out next live stream or video. See y'all guys later.